Hey YouTubers, wanted to do a video showing what the wind and waves are in comparison to the app I use, windy.com, coming back from Catalina Island. In the beginning, leaving Catalina, said the waves were between 2 to 4 feet, and the wind was about 11 miles per hour, gusting to about 16. In this particular case, I was heading directly to San Pedro to pick up fuel before heading to Marina del Rey, but then halfway through, because I was taking a side swell, decided that I would go ahead and switch and head directly to Marina del Rey. I'll provide that update in a minute. Here in this next segment, you can see when I looked at the app, the wave heights have gone up from 3 to 5. The wind has died down a little bit, going from 10 to 16. But the swell distance has gone down to about 5.8 seconds between swells. So this is the point where I decided to make the switch and head towards Marina del Rey versus San Pedro. I'll give a final update towards the end of the video.
So on the way back, Catalina figured I'd do this video where I took a bunch of shots in like 1 minute segments of what the waves were like. It's starting to level out a little bit now as we get closer into Santa Monica Bay. Hard to predict the waves when you're coming back. The Windy is a really good app that I use and kind of gave me some information on what the waves are going to be like. I know they're going to be a little bit rough. I just figured it's always interesting to see what the waves say on these apps, but I wanted to kind of show like what the waves really look like. So I'm going to switch the camera around here. And as you can see, it's starting to level off a little bit. Catalina's way back that way. Definitely a lot of stuff has fallen over. The waves. Palisade is over there. A little bit more speed into the boat. I did slow down to about 10 knots. I did lose my windsurfer, so that slowed me up and I had to go back down on it, which was hard to get. Anyways, just thought I'd share. All right, next update on the way back there. I'm about 39 minutes or 9 miles out from the entrance of Marina del Rey. Still a little bit lumpy, the waves. Thought it'd be a little bit smoother. It's not on like a day, not bad, but could be a little bit smoother. I'll turn this around. Minutes from getting into Marina del Rey. Still a little bit rolly and swells. Not bad. Since I was headed to San Pedro and then decided to divert over to Marina del Rey instead of getting fuel, the trip took a little bit longer than normal, plus I had to stop and get my windsurfer, which unfortunately, got knocked off by one of the waves on the front railing. Anyways, still a nice trip back to Catalina. Always a fun time to be in Southern California. Enjoying the boat. We're all pan around. Just under LAX right now. So the plane just took off. There's the plane. Beautiful day in Santa Monica Bay. sunny day.